To ever witness this, you will not forget it.